coming into the day with the number 11 overall recruiting class in the ESPNU 150. And you talk about stocking up on the defensive line. Well, they have done that. They have commitments from four of the top 12 defensive ends in the nation.
Selecting the Buckus Award for high school players, and he was one of the three finalists.
Kessler's going to get sacked by Aaron Lynch.
We have a player like Drew.
Kessler sacked again. Aaron Lynch, 12th sack recorded by the East.